Hello everyone! Welcome to Yolanda Kitchenomics! Yan, meron po tayo ditong masarap na recipe ng moist chocolate cupcake. At isishare ko po sa inyo. At pwedeng-pwede po itong pagkakitaan, isa pong napakagandang negosyo. Yan, ito po ay malambot, moist talaga siya at napakasarap. Kita nyo naman kung gaano ka kayami. So let's get started! Ito po ang ating kailangan ng mga dry ingredients. 1 3/4 cup of all-purpose flour. Add natin ng 1 teaspoon of baking soda. 1 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder. At mayroon po tayo ditong 3/4 cup cocoa powder. Bensdorf po ang aking gamit na cocoa. Then mix po natin. Yan, ang maganda para maghalo-halo po yan lahat. Then set aside natin at mag-mix naman tayo ng ating mga liquid ingredients. Add 2 large eggs. Yan, sa separate bowl. Add 1 teaspoon of salt. At lagyan natin ng 1 1/2 cup of light brown sugar. Then 1 tablespoon of vanilla. Then mix until well blended using our wire whisk para madali pong mahalo yung ating butter mixture natin. Then add 1 cup of evaporated milk. Mix together until well blended. Then add 1 1/2 cup of vegetable oil. Shift the dry ingredients. Para maihalo natin dito sa ating liquid ingredients. Mix well, halo natin mabuti. Para ma-incorporate po yung ating mga ingredients. Huwag pong over mix. Then add 1 cup of hot water. Yung pong mainit na tubig. Para po makatulong na ma-melt po yung cocoa o matunaw yung cocoa at yung ating sugar. And to melt the cocoa powder. Haluin pong mabuti at huwag pong over mix. Now ready to put into cupcake molders. But before that, syempre lagyan natin ng cupcake liners yung ating baking tray. Then sa pamamagitan ng pitcher, yung pitcher natin, matransfer po natin ng mas mabuti dito sa ating mga cupcake molders. Just add 3/4 lang. Huwag masyadong punuin kasi tutubo pa ito eh. Bake in preheated oven 170 degrees Celsius for 35 to 40 minutes. Done baking. Yan. Kita nyo naman, wow. Wheel 21 cupcakes. Yan. Napakasarap po talaga. Moist siya, malambot, fudgy. You must try this recipe. Moist chocolate cupcake for wow. Your business. Pwede po itong pangnegosyo, pwedeng pagkakitaan. Na napakasarap po siya. Yummy, delicious. So try nyo po, must try this recipe. Tamang-tama lang po yung sweetness niya. Thank you for watching.